You can bore it out if you have to. I'll go.
Well, boys, it's Derby Day. We got a little bit of sprinkle going on, but nothing too bad.
Enough to get some ground wet.
Make sure to cover that.
Good there.
Carburetor, air cleaner.
Car ain't moving.
That is tied down. Couple sacks, some zip ties to hold it on. That ought to keep it on there while we go, because we ain't going to travel too awful fast, because that's not very safe. We're all about safety.
Oh, totally about safety.
But, generator in case we need to do some grinding. Got the torch. Car is loaded down, ready to roll. We are ready to make one heck of a run tonight, boys. 6.0's hooked up, ready to go. We're rolling in style. Let's do it.
Camden said go up to tech by your fucking self is what he told me.
Yeah, I got it. Yep.
He says they are being.
Wait for you back at the truck.
Yeah. I told him he was going to tech with me because it's his car.
Time to put a little fuel on the old gal. Make things happen tonight.
There's a lot of shit hit on this car that I don't know about.
Yeah, that's the only problem.
That these boys that are attacking this car will find.
Okay.
Because they've looked over enough today, they're familiar with these.
Yeah, should be fun.
Hello, boys.
Cops here.
Palmyra. See what we can do. Gotta run this thing through tech, then probably fix some things, because tech ain't gonna be good.
You
know
what I'm saying?
Yep. Whoa, Well, boys, we're getting teched. Not sure if it's good or bad. I have a feeling we got about 2 hours worth of work to get into about 30 minutes. Mm-hmm. That's how that's going to go.
But I think what's-his-name has a torch, too. So.
When Justin gets here, I'll go over there and talk to him.
There he is. table.
Back the table up a little bit.
Watch out, Tom. Had a decent run, I'd say.
We had a real good run.
It was a good run until we got a little bit of an issue on the berm, but and throttle stuck a little bit, but
that shit up to you,
we got her taken care of now.
She's ready to go again.
Ready to go again. Slight modification to the throttle cable and we'll be good to go.
You but, live and learn.
Yep.
Shout out to Camden on first, or yeah, on second, and Dalton on first.
Camden got Mad Dog, didn't he?
Yes.
And Mad Dog for Cam.
Yeah.
It was a good night for all of us, so I'd say.
Shout out to VMB Farms and KDB Farms. HCAWD Industries.
That's right.
God damn it, it's hot. Run this shit up.
But we had fun. That's all that's important.
Hashtag Team FA, F-O.
Try that in a small town.
Yes, sir.